Hello everyone, this is the Badminton Academy. We will make our way into the Badminton Hall and show you what's inside the hall. Now we are inside the Badminton Hall that houses 12 world-class badminton courts. The Badminton Hall is air-conditioned. The purpose of the air conditioning will allow us to increase our intensity of training and prolong our training without feeling fatigued. Unlike any other school, we do not share the facility with other school programs. The Badminton Academy is one of the two academies that undergoes the school within a school program, which enable us to have longer training hours compared to the other academies. Our training hours are from 3:30 all the way to 9:30 p.m. A 1-hour dinner break will be given for the student athletes to consume their dinner and recover before the night session.
The most exciting part about badminton has always been about participating in competitions. The academy takes part in many local competitions. However, we also have overseas competition trips held a few times yearly where the academy will travel and compete internationally. We get to play against many players from other countries, and also at the same time, we keep close contact with them. We get to make new friends from the region.
In badminton training, the coaches will ensure that we are well developed in the three events. We train singles, doubles and mixed doubles as well. The student athletes do specific drills during training so as to ensure that we are equipped with the skills and knowledge of the events. This will help us to apply in the game and competition. She is practicing netting. This will help to improve her shuttle quality during the match so she can carry out offensive shot and finish off her opponent.
Let's go!